It's always a nice day when you get to pull out an old square body Chevy from the deep woods of Maine. '84 K10. Said, you can have it, but I need that plow frame off. I said, no problem. Get that off for you. Old plow truck for years. Old trusty and rusty. Frame looks pretty solid. Called up and said, hey, I want my returnables, my toolboxes. I said, whoops. Didn't know. Figured you'd have the truck cleaned out. Someone coming to get it, but that's no problem. We'll get the stuff back to you. Story goes, she runs, he said. She'll still go, but don't back up no more. No reverse. Just a worn out old plow truck. Need any stinking rockers? Custom Deluxe. Dodge floor mats. Look at that glove. Just sat there. Disintegrated. Tailgate ain't too bad. Chevrolet. Chevrolet. See what she's got. Dude. 3-0 dive. Non-AC heater box. Gold. That is gold. Greasy old 305. Gotta love them. Gotta hate them. Plow pump's still on there. Oh no. Probably start right up because ain't no Ford. Those Fords, you gotta do a bunch of work. Except for David's in nice warm weather. Fires it right up. Looks like you got a gas can. Well, a couple of gas cans. Empty. See some center caps down there. Nice. But no time for that. Got another one to go pick up. Going on the golden road to get the gold. Gonna be trucking logs today, boys. Golden Chevrolets. Woo, doggy. Look at that. Little bonus trailer. 35-75 biddings. Look at the chunkies. John Deere. Ah, oh, only one chunky. That's too bad. Got some spare tires. All fired up. Just put the trailer anywhere there, bud. Just put it right in there. Don't worry about the window.